What's good, YouTube Chase? We're back with another reaction video. Today we're here with NF's No Excuses. Just by the title of the song, I can see it's going to probably be like, I guess you could say a motivational or inspirational kind of song. But that's just my guess on it. It got 8 million views. You know what I mean? So I'm guessing it's a pretty good song. But comment things down below in the comments that y'all want me to react to. Like I said, it just doesn't have to be music. You feel me? I can react to anything y'all want me to react to, really. Just go ahead and put it down there in the comments, and you know what I'm saying? But y'all down there, if y'all want to, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. You feel me? It's free, so might as well just go ahead and tap it if you hear it. You feel me? But let's get into this one.
Yeah. I got no excuses. Hey, yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot, woo, no excuses, ay.
See, I like that. Say a little, but do a lot. You know, because there's a lot of people around here that go around and they talk about, I do this, I do this, I do this, I work about this, I work on this, I do this, you feel me? But it's a lot of people, but the more successful people you'll see, they don't speak on any of that stuff. They just go ahead and do it. And that's something I live by, you feel me? A lot of stuff that I do goes unknown. Like a lot of work I put in goes unknown, unseen. Like there's a lot of people who could, you could say, you could ask them, even, I don't, it's just work goes unknown and only the results are shown. That is what say less, do more means.
Family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo! I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no. Yeah. Yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things.
Facts. If I say I respect you, I don't just throw those type of words around. Because I am very, I guess you could say strict on the people that I hang around. The people who are in my circle. And if I say I respect you, or I love you, and you're in my circle, and I just know it, I mean it, because those aren't just words that I throw around. It's just like NFC.
If I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things. Ay, yeah, I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. People ask me where I've been, I've been writing new hits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need your two cents. Ay, yeah, I don't wanna hear excuses. I just like to make moves and make improvements. I just like to break rules, maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, playing off the loose ends.
Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses, ay! I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo! I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no.
Yeah. Here's a couple things that I'm confused with. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in the room with. Ay, I like facts, I don't like assuming. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch the bullets. Why the game?
Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch the bullets. That's
I sound like it's swarming. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a bullet. Why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay. This verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist, listen while I
explain. Whoa, the switch. Hold on, my fault.
They should know I'm here to stay. This verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist, listen while I experiment. Visualize it's imperative. Big surprises and scary tricks. It is time, yes, we're here again. Sit in silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't why, so beware of it. Do what you're telling me, do what I got, man, I got.
That almost made me jump out of my seat. Hold on, hold on.
It's imperative, big surprises and scary tricks. See, this time, yes, we're here again. Sitting silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me, do what I got, man. I got the remedy. One of a comment that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumored celebrities. I want to know when they bring up my.
He was still going when I paused it. We gotta run it.
Don't care for it, criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me, do what I got, man. I got the remedy, one of a comment that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumored celebrities. I wanna know when they bring up my legacy. There was nobody that ever could mention me, saying that I wasn't making it rapper, they're doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and gave it my everything. Yeah, they asked me.
Oh my god.
To me, I don't fit in with the rumored celebrities. I wanna know when they
what I got. Going all the way back.
Don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me. Do what I got, man. I got the remedy. One of a kind that never selected me.
One of a kind. One of one.
Why so beware of it? Forget what you're telling me. Do what I got, man. I got the remedy. One of a kind that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumored celebrities.
I don't fit in a room of celebrities. Even though him himself is a celebrity, he stands out in a room of celebrities. If you know, you know.
What you telling me? Do what I got, man. I got the remedy. One of a comment that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumored celebrities. I want to know when they bring up my legacy. There was nobody that ever could mention me, saying that I wasn't making it rapper, they're doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and gave it my everything.
Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot, no excuses, yeah. Yo, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot, no excuses.
Hold on, what the heck? Don't mind me, y'all. Do not mind me real quick. I gotta save this video. I gotta save it. The video is saved, fellas. Let's scoot my chair over real quick. Let me get back. You know what I'm saying? Go back. Let's go.
Say a little, do a lot. No excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Yeah, yo, I got no. Yeah, I got no. I got no excuses. I got no excuses.
Can I say I called it? I said it's gonna be a song that's like, I guess you could say, motivational or inspirational. I guess it wasn't a long dap, but it was kind of in that kind of, it was in that area of that. So I was kind of right about it, but hey, he got it on this one. I ain't gonna lie, this was just a song of him kind of like stressing. I don't know. It's like, I don't know how to describe it. He was like just seeing how much. How different he is than everybody else, and how his work how his work ethic is just so different from everybody else. Like the bar that stood out to me was when he said, I stand out in a room full of celebrities. It's just different, you feel me? But let me know what y'all thought of it down below in the comments, and where I done or come other things y'all want me to react to. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. With that being said, stay cool, stay safe. I love y'all. Peace.